your room keys. Show them the room keys. It can either be the car keys or the hard keys. For those of you who do have the car keys, keep them away from any electronic items to prevent it from deactivating. But in the event that does happen, ladies and gentlemen, you are on vacation, feel free to come back to the reception area where either myself or my colleague Fran Silvio will be more than happy to assist you in getting it reactivated. Okay? Right here. What we want you to bear in mind the most is the safe. This is your safe key. Place all your valuables, ladies and gentlemen, inside the safe. However, since there is one key to the safe, in event it gets lost or misplaced, then you get to pay $100 US to have the safe drilled open to you. So my advice is to give it to the most responsible party amongst you, which may be her. Alright? Your room number is located to the front of the pack that we will be presenting you. And tonight you will be dining at the Cove Buffet Restaurant. Dinner starts off from 6. However, it moves all the way to 9:30. The last sitting is at 9:30. And in the event you don't remember anything that I just said to you, since you just came in and you may be a little tired, there is an orientation happening tomorrow at the Pito Lounge, where you'd also receive Wi-Fi in this area here where there is a big stage. All right? If you have any questions, please feel free to dial 0. The operator will be more than happy to assist you. And if you have any concerns as well, you dial 0. Okay?